is okay, Torrecampo, and for today's video, I'm going to make a 3D bacteria cell model. So without further ado, let's get started!